I'd actually like to start by saying...
Darling, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is lag. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go? If I go, there will be trouble. If I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know. This indecision's bugging me. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't know which clothes even fit me. Darling, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
Look, it's not a multiple choice quiz question. Sorry, I couldn't resist that one. Now it's true, we've changed our image, but what happens? Expectations rise. And in politics, it's always about the next challenge, right? Don't lose heart from that. Take heart from it. Today's technology is profoundly empowering. This Google generation has moved beyond the idea of 9 to 5. Download music, talk to their friends online. People today want power in their own hands. We can't let that happen. Straight. So it's up to you. Take my advice. Don't take it. It's your choice. The first rule of politics. There are no rules. You make your own life. In fact, nothing. In the years to come, wherever I am, whatever I do, I'm with you. Wishing you well, I'm wanting you to win. You're the future now, so make the most of it. Right.